Hello, I'm Devan Ballagh, and I'm so excited to be submitting to Tweed's 2022 season. I grew up in a family band as an Ottawa Valley step dancer, fiddler, and singer. And in my late teens, I started training in musical theater. Mamma Mia was actually one of the very first shows that I ever saw, and I completely wore out the original soundtrack discs as a kid. I am so pumped about your upcoming season. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch my submission. I hope you enjoy.
Lately, I've been thinking it's time to take a look at what I'm doing then. Clinging to if only heaven knows there's more than one man. And maybe I should be planning for when love will come and find me again.
By your house just to leave the cul-de-sac. And there you are, always standing on the front lawn doing, honestly, I'm not really sure what you're doing most times, but you're always there, which isn't a bad thing necessarily because you're staying active and social in this time of your life. But Mr. Henderson, when I run, I don't want to talk to you. I don't like to talk to anyone because running is me time. And I have three brothers under 10, a stressful class schedule, and I'm auditioning for marching band, which will be a whole new set of time commitments, so I don't really get a lot of me time. Any, really. And when I do have me time, I don't want it interrupted and turned into a let's play catch up with Catherine session, because then it's not me time anymore. It's us time. And say what? Nothing's changed, Cecil. I'd just like to look at you, if you don't mind. No. He loved me, Mama. He just didn't know how things fall down around me like they do. I think he did the right thing. He gave himself another chance, that's all. But I did beg him to take me with him. I did tell him I would leave Ricky and you and everything I loved out here if only he would take me with him, but he couldn't, and I understood that. I wrote that note I showed you, Mama. I wrote it, not Cecil. I said, I'm sorry, Jesse. I can't fix it all for you.